हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस टोटल एनर्जी एंड बाइंडिंग एनर्जी ऑफ सैटेलाइट। टोटल एनर्जी एंड बाइंडिंग एनर्जी ऑफ सैटेलाइट। ऑल ऑफ अस आर अवेयर विद दिस फैक्ट दैट ड्यूरिंग द मोशन ऑफ रिवोल्यूशन ऑफ सैटेलाइट देयर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ एनर्जीज विद द सैटेलाइट है। फर्स्ट वन इज द काइनेटिक एनर्जी due to its motion, and second one is the gravitational potential energy, because the satellite is revolving within the gravitational field of Earth. So there are two types of energies, and the total energy of satellite will be the sum of potential energy, gravitational potential energy, plus kinetic energy. So let us find gravitational potential energy U. Gravitational potential energy of this satellite will be what? You know, this will be minus EMEM upon R, where R is the radius of orbit. It can be written to be capital RE plus H. H is the height of satellite from our surface. So this is the gravitational potential energy. Now what about kinetic energy? Kinetic energy is equal to, you know, 1 by 2 m v square. So here 1 by 2 m v u square. 1 by 2 m v u square. And what is orbital velocity? You know, orbital velocity is equal to under root g m upon r. So this will be under root g m e upon R. And finally, this will be 1 by 2 GMEM upon, this is the kinetic energy, and this one is potential energy. So what about total energy? This will be common, and 1 by 2 minus 1, that will give you minus 1 by 2. So total energy of satellite will be equal to minus 2 1, minus 1 by 2 GMEM upon R. Minus 1 by 2 GMEM upon R. So what you are seeing? You are seeing that kinetic energy of satellite and total energy of satellites are equal in magnitudes. But this one is positive and this is negative. One thing more. Total energy of satellite comes to be negative. Total energy of satellite is negative. What it mean? It means that satellite is bounded within the gravitational field of Earth. Satellite is bounded within its orbit. And if we provide an equal amount of energy equal to the total energy of satellite, but in opposite sign, that is plus 1 by 2 GMEM upon R, then its energy at that moment will become zero, and it will move up to infinity. That energy is called binding energy. The energy required to move the satellite from its orbit to infinity, that is called its binding energy. And binding energy is what? Binding energy is equal to negative of total energy. So this will be plus 1 by 2 GMEM upon. One thing more, if the satellite is revolving very close to our surface, in that case, capital A, small r can be written to be small r is equal to actually RE plus H, and this is approximately equal to RE if H is very very small in comparison to. So this is all about total energy and binding energy of satellite. Thanks.